Hi everyone, thanks for checking my YouTube channel. I'll be doing today some analysis on the coffee market as of the 4th of April 2020 and basically looking at the chart and trying to see if there's any trading idea that can actually come out. Basically at the moment we're still evolving inside that big triangle here on the weekly chart. And got a strong rejection last week, so and again stopped on the weekly 200 MA. So that's definitely a bearish sign to me, and I think this is my basically what I'm looking for the next days and 2 weeks probably, continuation of the move down until we actually reach the that trend line at the bottom and also touching the uptrend line on the RSI. When you look at the a little bit closer, say on the 4 hours chart, again similar. So we're having that quite significant bear flag here. That I think is very likely to break down from here, and going further, it will be probably a bit of buying pressure here, showing at 1.13, but probably a breakdown further down here to 102, potentially 100, an extension. So what I'll be looking on the far charts will be something similar to that, a drop here just on the support trend line, here basically first drop here, RSI oversold, then another drop here and clear divergence here, as you can see on this. Like this, I'm probably going for a buy here and let the trade run a bit higher. The stop loss can be set somewhere there. So for the next one, basically we'll be looking at that level depending what the momentum will be, but basically entry 102, potentially 100, and the stop loss could be probably set somewhere around 96 95, and we'll be looking again at moving up for a retest of that trend line here. So that'll be a trade from 102 to potentially 125. So the risk ratio on that kind of trade is very high, so quite interesting from there. Looking at the quote report just as a reference, we can see falling open interest, which means basically there's not a massive interest in actually going bearish on coffee at the moment. It's probably just following the market. Money managers, they are clearly reducing shorts, which is a good thing, and adding to longs. So don't think there's anything in place at the moment for massive move down further to that level. So we can expect some good support at this level, and I'll definitely be looking at trading this. Thanks again. If you have any question, happy to answer in the comments. And yes, share the link, like the video if you liked it, and see you soon. Cheers, bye.